Ragnar Relay 2010. We're still six men up.
Six men strong.
JR's out.
Yep, he's starting.
Checking him in shortly.
Starting the third leg. Everybody else has finished their first two. How were your first two, John?
Not too shabby.
Yeah, your second one, you had the easiest leg. Is that correct?
Yeah.
I'm
going to follow it up with the second easiest leg.
Really?
Yeah, 2.5 followed by a 2.5.
Are you kidding me?
We got Dan back here who suffered through the longest leg on the course. How was that, Dan?
It was awesome.
No pain, no gain.
Crushed it. And Duke's getting ready to go over there.
We're getting ready to go lights out, stealth mode.
How the first half went? What do you think?
It's good. I feel good. Actually, I felt loose.
Yeah.
That time. And we're on a journey. This isn't a race.
Okay.
We're gonna finish.
What was the distance on that last leg of yours?
5.9 maybe.
Nice.
Thank you.
You feel good?
Yes.
Awesome.
Ricky, take it home!